Landlords in South Carolina are legally required to provide tenants a livable home, which means access to running hot water, heat, and working door locks. Most attorneys strongly advise against withholding rent if a landlord fails to make necessary repairs, because it puts tenants at risk of eviction. If tenants need repairs, they have to submit a written request. Landlords then will have 14 days to fix it. It's illegal for landlords to retaliate against a tenant by making their environment worse or evicting them. A landlord must give notice before filing an eviction, though that notice can be included in a lease agreement for non-payment of rent. Sending money to a landlord to cover the cost of overdue rent does not guarantee a tenant won't be evicted. An eviction notice for another reason, such as loud noises, require 14 days notice to allow the tenant an opportunity to fix the issue. If a landlord files to evict, a tenant has 10 days from receiving notice to request a court hearing. Attorneys recommend always requesting the hearing because otherwise, the eviction is automatically granted.